Hey everyone, we are live at the Mac. This is The Bottom Line. I'm Scott Schweitzer, and she is Kat Shear.
Hi guys.
Live competition going on today here in Knoxville, Tennessee, and we got to see it live. And so what we're gonna do is give you a brief overview of what happened in event one. What happened, Kat?
So we started with the women. 8 Mile was the name of the event. It was a one rep max snatch, so your heaviest lift. Some surprising results here. We've got Christine Kohlenbrander heading up the leaderboard here in first place with a weight of 210 pounds. Next up, Winter Nicolette Rodriguez with 205. And then we've got a four-way tie. Kat Grillo, Taylor Reber, Tia Claire Toomey, Amanda and Brooke, actually. Maybe it's a five-way tie. The leaderboard's a little sketchy right now on the CrossFit website. But they all hit 200 pounds for their one rep max snatch. And we had a really exciting lift from Haley Adams at 185. That was super fun.
And as you can see, the video that's showing, she is pumped.
Super pumped. So Eric Rosa showed up just in time to watch the men. And we had a 310-pound snatch from Zach Watts. He earns first place. We've got a six-way tie for second place. All the boys in the 300 club. You might recognize some of these names. Jason Hopper, Travis Mayer, Scott Panchik, Ben Smith, and Travis Williams.
Seems like the OG club.
Yeah, that Jason Hopper, too, he's one to watch. He is a giant human. Super tall, super fit. I can't wait to see what he's going to do the rest of the weekend.
So event two is that new little torque tank. So we're gonna head out and see that here in a couple minutes, but the action is hopping here in Knoxville. Wish you could all be here, but hey, we'll keep bringing you updates.
Sounds good.
This has been The Bottom Line, and we'll see you soon.
Take care.